Oh, shit, y'all here. Welcome to the King's Chapter. I'm your host, Fella. We'll be back with you in a moment.
Like a star, slipping out of place, sliding from the sky, tumbling through space. When you touch my hand, I swear I feel like I'm falling.
We're sitting here with Mr. Juan here. We're here to get his expertise on the car dealership business. And how's everything going, sir?
Things are going good in the business. Actually, one of the client advisors here, responsible for sales and finance on new and pre-owned BMWs.
Okay.
We try to just take care of the public in a fair and honest way.
Oh, well, that's one way to do it. Yeah. Now, as far as the retail business, now, if I wanted to come in and purchase a BMW, what are the steps that I have to go through?
First thing you would do is do a little preliminary research online, kind of find out the car that you want, mm-hmm. kind of the price range of the car you want, and how it can be equipped. If you come in prepared, do your research, it's easier to purchase the car. Sometimes people come in and they want a car, but they have no idea what the car comes with, how it's equipped, and they have no idea what the price is going to be. So once you get to negotiating, now it's difficult.
Okay.
But if you have some idea what you're going to pay for, you get here, you can understand what you're paying for, why it costs what it costs.
Right, right. Okay. Okay. So what's the range, price range okay. for a BMW purchase?
BMW is going to start at mid-30s and go to 130.
Okay.
We actually have a 1 Series, a 3 Series, 5 Series, 7 Series, X6, X5, and we also have some Roadsters, some okay. hardtop convertibles. So we have something for everybody.
Okay. And also you can come to Raleigh, come to the BMW dealership here in Capital. And also, you could purchase a Rolls Royce as well.
Yep, we actually, Rolls Royce Motor Cars of Raleigh. Most franchise own vehicles that's a little less expensive, say okay. like Hondas with Acura, Toyotas with Lexus. But BMW owns Rolls Royce.
Okay.
So all the parts on the Rolls Royce come from BMW.
Okay.
So we're born out of a very, very high, innovative luxury car reputation.
Right.
We actually have great cars.
Right, right. And now the Phantom, things of that nature, are handcrafted.
Yep. The Rolls Royce Phantom and the Rolls Royce Ghost are handmade. They come with lifetime warranties. Great cars.
Forever.
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 Spend that kind of money, you should get some forever protection.
So what kind of money are you spending on a vehicle like that?
If you, the Ghost is going to start $275.
Okay.
The Phantom is going to start threes, but they all can go to $500,000.
Okay. So we're talking $300. $300,000,
yeah, 300,000.
Half a million, $500,000. Okay, so people can be clear. Somebody come here with $300 and think they
can't even get a BMW for that.
Can't even get a BMW. Now, as far as what's the typical client that you have in an establishment such as this?
Our typical client is going to be anywhere from 25 to 55.
Okay.
And most of the people we deal with are very analytical.
Okay.
BMW is more of an analytical, it's a thinker's car.
Okay.
Most people who just want to shine, they buy a Mercedes or a Lexus.
Okay.
But if you want to shine with a great value and right. something that's going to last forever with great resale value, a thinking man's car is BMW.
Okay, okay. And so now I know you have a new fleet that you brought in for 2010. What is something about the new fleet that you enjoy?
Well, the number one thing I enjoy about the BMW is ride and suspension, and that's something that they're always upgrading.
Okay.
Our cars have a 50-50 weight ratio.
Right.
So most cars are typically 65-70% of the weight is up under the hood. We distribute our weight to give you a better ride on the car.
Okay.
Then we also pay for maintenance on our cars. See, our cars we feel like are the best made cars in the world. 4 years, 50,000 miles. You don't have to do anything but put gas in them.
50,000 miles.
Everything else is covered. Brake pads, rotors, wiper blades.
Wonderful. And now what some people don't, well, a lot of people do, they value that because of the simple fact that most car dealerships and car organizations, they don't do that for you.
We're the only manufacturer in the world that cover brake pads, rotors, oil changes, wiper blades for 4 years of 50,000 miles.
The only.
Only.
The only.
You can't even get that on a Rolls Royce.
Right.
Only on a BMW.
Only on a BMW.
Only on a BMW.
That's special. That's very special.
Yeah, I see you, Drizzy. Shout out for the instrumental, my nigga. Heat, man. I'ma show 'em what I can do, man. Let's go, let's go. Got my cash flow shortening, less job openings, and now my pocket's going in another slump, and now I'm asking grandma for a little cash. Never hesitates to give it to me, it could be a last. And though I hate it, gotta make it to the next month. Head high, wonder why my music game ain't niggas bump. Stay optimistic is my plan until I see the day and hear him say, yo, Ty Harris getting radio play. I'm gonna make it, I know it, all I need is some time. The right stage and location and a bit of some shine. Just 5 minutes to show you what I do with a beat. And when I speak, you either be clapping or be moving your feet. Never defeat me, can't ever tame my hunger. The only time you sleep on me is in eternal slumber. So till then, you can listen to my craft and be glad when a label chooses me in a draft. The last hope.
I gotta make it out of move quick.